Thank you. You showed up when you did.
I just want to talk.
Try listening. The first bullet goes over your head. The next one goes through it.
Stop it, Edward. You don't want to scare off someone who might be willing to help us.
We don't know this arsehole from a plate of falafel.
Don't argue with me. Let him in.
Seems Errol wants to talk to you.
There won't be any trouble.
Do I look worried?
Scared to death.
He's perceptive. Come in, come in. I'm Errol.
Kyle Crane.
This is my niece, Salier, and her son, Aaron. Do forgive Edward, but he's completely right to be worried. We're being pursued by some very ruthless men.
There's something oddly familiar about you.
There should be. The campaign spent a lot of money putting my face all over town.
Of course, you're Errol Asani, governor of the province.
Governor of nothing, but Rise has decided that any political figure is a threat to him. So he's ordered my execution. They nearly killed me once already. That's how I lost my leg. And it seems they haven't given up. A squad of his thugs has tracked me to my last safe house in the slabs. Edward was just there. He says they're searching the area. It's only a matter of time before they show up here.
Sounds like you got quite a problem.
I would pay you very well to resolve it.
You know, people say that a lot to me.
Trust me. What I can offer you can't be found anywhere else, at any price.
And I'll think about it.
Ah! Finally. I was getting worried you weren't coming.
You keep pumping red smoke in the air, you're gonna have all kinds of visitors.
Red's all I had left. Anyway, you're here, so it did the job. Give this envelope to Aziz at the bazaar. Tell him it's from Ryan.
Red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, phenyl nitrate. Geez, not exactly grandma's recipe for Christmas cookies. Lena, this is Crane. Are you there?
Crane, it's a man. Lena's tied up. Can I help you?
Someone just gave me a grocery list with red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, and phenyl nitrate.
Then someone just gave you a recipe for cooking slam. Rise's crews have been using it to stay up for days at a time. Volatiles are more reasonable than someone tanked up on that stuff.
Maybe I should put this guy out of business.
Actually, we're pretty desperate for phenyl nitrate. It's a lab-grade disinfectant, and we're completely out of it.
Well, you want me to pick up his shopping list?
Definitely. And find me at the tower. I've got an idea that should throw a monkey wrench into the operation.
At last you are here.
How are we ever going to get out?
You Aziz? Ryan sent me.
What happened to Assam?
What do you think?
You guys take a lot of chances out there. Look, I've got everything but the phenyl nitrate.
And you don't have what I need, and that's not gonna cut it with Ryan.
What can I do? The courier wrecked his car in the tunnel last night. He's with Assam now, and your phenyl nitrate is stuck in the trunk of his car. You wanted to go get it, because there's no more in Harran. That's the last phenyl nitrate anyone's going to be seeing.
What's his car look like?
White, I think. That's all I remember, white car. So you're really going to do this?
Ryan doesn't like to be disappointed.
You must be pretty tough. If you don't die doing this thing, I just might have an opportunity for you.
I got your phenyl nitrate.
Oh, fantastic. Bring it here.
Yeah.
You're a lifesaver.
Good work taking out that Antizin lab. You've saved a lot of lives.
Now, it's only a matter of time before someone starts another one.
The danger is all those empty Antizin bottles out there. People throw them away, and then anyone can refill them with whatever they like.
Now you better start destroying them.
We've collected all the bottles in the tower. Plus, Brecken is offering a $10 bounty for every bottle you runners find out there.
Yeah, Ryan's not gonna think so when I get done with him.
I've got a better idea. Bring him this instead. It's Dialavon, a sleeping aid. Let him cook up a batch with that in it. It'll send Rice's goons off to Dreamland.
I don't think Rice will like that.
Probably not, but they could use the sleep.
And there's no more phenyl nitrate, so I guess he's out of business either way. And I like your thinking, Amon.
Maybe.
Ryan, it's me. I got your stuff. Open up.
Oh, thanks. They were just about to torch this place.
Who were those guys?
Competitors. There's no more phenyl nitrate left in Haran, so they were hoping I'd got my last order. Here's something a little extra for coming through for me. Guess this is gonna be my last batch. Pleasure doing business with you.
You know, take some advice. After you finish your deal with Rice, why don't you go somewhere else? Don't stay here.
Way ahead of you, pal.
Yeah, no, I don't think you are.
Thank you.
Bitch, not now. Charlie, Charlie. See you for Charlie. Gotcha. Here's your movie and your chocolates.
Wait till Mom see this. Or Gazi wins again. Hooray for Gazi!
Right. Here then, I'll just let myself in through the roof. Hello, Gazi.
Shh! The movie is on. Mama's watching.
Thank you.
I'm running a special right now.